Breskovich.
He sure does.
He hits him. He wants to go at him.
And McArdle comes on now. Here we go.
Oh, there's the big guy, McIntyre.
And Brashear.
That's what he was called up for. Gloves are dropped. McIntyre and Brashear.
G. Brashear went after Oreskovich first because he's the one who hit Wade Redden. I'll tell you what, Brashear's connected with a few lefts, hasn't he?
Landed a couple on the helmet, too. That's got to hurt his hand.
He's been in enough of these to know what he's doing, that's for sure.
Well, McIntyre was called up for this purpose.
That's the second rip shot. He hit him twice in the
yes,
ribs, McIntyre.
Did.
And then after that, there's a response to Redden getting hurt, and this was the response. Brashear actually went after Oreskovich first. See him take a couple of body shots
by
McIntyre. Two of them. Kind of buckled the legs a little bit, especially the second one. There's the second one.
That one.
And then another one.